What's up, guys? SeaOtterGamer here, back with our first look video, the series where I play a video game for the very first time for your visual enjoyment. Today, we are playing Rocket League. This is developed by Psyonix, which is the same developer who made Nosgoth, which we played a little while ago. How would you describe Rocket League? Every once in a while, there's a game that comes out that takes two different concepts and mashes them together to things that seem like they wouldn't really go together, but they end up going together really well. For example, Crypt of the NecroDancer took a dancing game and an RPG, two things that don't seem like they would really go together very well, mashed them together, and it came out to be a really, really awesome game. Likewise, Rocket League takes a driving game and soccer slash football, depending on what part of the world you're in, and mashes them together, and we are here to see how well that works. Rocket League is a sequel to a game that they made called Supersonic Acrobatic Rocket Powered Battle Cars. Oh dear. Oh dear. That is a long name. I think I much prefer Rocket League. So, if you want to skip right to the gameplay, please click the annotation on the top left of the screen. Otherwise, we're going to take a look here at what this menu has to offer. First off, we have Play Online, Find Match, Private Match, pretty much exactly what you think it is. Exhibition is basically playing against bots on your screen. And then you have Season, which is kind of like Exhibition, only it's more of a single player mode where it kind of keeps track of your stats and everything. All right. And then let's take a look at this garage, because this is kind of cool. There are 10 different cars as of right now that you can pick. I have 4 unlocked just by default. So as you can see, we have the Gizmo, Octane, Roadhog, and the X-Devil, which is the one that I had before. But as you can see, they're all shaped different. So the Roadhog looks like he'd be good at like maybe punting the ball, like really hitting it forward, right? Whereas the X-Devil looks like it'd be good at kind of hitting it with the top if you do like a bicycle kick or something. So actually, I might go with the Roadhog. It's a little bit bigger, and so therefore, I might be able to hit the ball better. That's what my thought is. So, and then we can come over here. We can pick different decals and stuff if you want to. So let's take a look. That one's kind of cool. It looks like that one guitar by, I think it was Van Halen's guitar. We have flames, stars, stripes. You know, maybe we'll go with the stripes for this one. It looks like a stripey type car. And we can paint it. So there's two teams. There's the blue team and the orange team. And you have different various shades of them all that we can pick here. And then the accent colors as well. So if we want white stripes, we could do that. If we want pink stripes, we could. It's all up to whatever you guys want. And I think, gosh, that's hard. So she said, we'll just keep that. There's also different finishes. Unfortunately, we only have glossy unlocked for these. And then you can do the same thing with the orange car. So maybe we want to be, let's be, I guess, pink. Pink and black. Oh, we're looking sexy there. Look at that. All right, cool. And then we have different wheels if you want to have different ones. This one here is the one that the Mustangs come with. So I guess we'll stick with that one. That's fine. That's fine. Now, there's like a boost in this game, and you can pick the different colors or whatever you want for your boost. So, I guess we'll stick with purple. That's kind of a cool looking booster there on the back, actually. Alright, excellent. And then you can also get hats. So, just like Team Fortress or something, I'm not quite sure. We don't have any unlocked, so there's nothing there. And then you can also get antenna toppers as well. Right now, the only one that we have unlocked is the country flags, and it looks like it has quite a few of them. So you can customize it for whatever country you want. So I think that looks pretty good. That looks like a worthy car to try out for our first time. And then underneath garage, we have training. So there's different ones, tutorial, free to play, goalie striker, and aerial training if you want to try doing that. Sorry about that. There's not really any set positions in this game, but I mean, someone might want to try and be a goalie or something. I'm not quite sure, so maybe we'll look at that here in a little bit. And then under that, we have extras. You can do replays, look at your stats, leaderboards, ranked leaderboards, and the credits. It's always good to see. And finally, the options menu. In the camera, we have inversion if you want, camera shake if you want or don't want, FOV slider, it's always good to see, camera height, angle, distance, and stiffness, as well as a swivel speed. So that kind of tells you how it'll kind of track your car and or track the ball so that you can maybe hit the ball a little bit more. So if you want it a little bit further away, you can do that. If you want a little bit closer, you can do that. I'm going to keep it where it's default for now. Ball cam indicator and hold ball camera. This is where I believe it just stays on the ball and you move around it. So let's look at the controls here. Fully rebindable controls for both the mouse and keyboard and the gamepad, which is what I will be playing with because it just seems like it'd probably work better. All right, excellent. Always good to see. Let's look at video here. We have resolution and then we have full screen windowed or borderless. VSync on and off as well. Anti-aliasing from off all the way up to MLAA. Not a lot of options there, but we'll run with it. I'm not a big fan of FXAA. It makes things look kind of blurry. So I think we'll either do off or MLAA. Render quality as high, all the way up to high performance, depending on what you're looking for your machine. And then we have different render details as well. We'll go with high quality for that one. So, and maybe we'll just turn the anti-aliasing off. Get a little bit more frames per second. All right, safe zone ratio. I have absolutely no clue what that means. So, is that like, maybe that's where all the your HUD is on your screen. So if it's bigger or maybe in a little bit more so it doesn't get cut off, that's what my guess would be for that one. And then, of course, texture detail, world detail, shaders, ambient occlusion, depth of field, world tone bloom off. That turns off your headlights, I guess. I don't know. Whatever. Light shafts, lens flares, dynamic shadows, and motion blur, which I will turn off because I don't like motion blur. Excellent. Let's take a look at audio here. We have gameplay volume, music, voice, and ambient volume. No master volume, though, which is the only thing that's really missing, but you don't really need it. It's convenient, but you have all the separate ones, and that should be good enough. Output type for speakers or headphones. And then you can do only team or disabled or all for voice chat. And actually, I might do team only for that one. Actually, for the video, let's just do disabled. And then text chat, same thing. And push to talk on and off. And then under miscellaneous, we have split screen, controller vibration, ball arrow. And if you want it in metric or standard, we'll keep it metric. That's fine. That's fine. And that's pretty much it. So we are going to try out... really quickly, we're going to try out the tutorial, and we'll see how this goes. We'll do this really quick, and then we're going to try a quick game against bots, because they only take about 5 to 7 minutes. So, all right. Use that to steer, that to throw forward. All right, let's do it. And we hit the ball, and hopefully it goes in the goal. And we scored. Excellent. Perfect. Nailed it. Can't be stopped. All right, hit A to jump again. All right, so we can jump, and then we can do a small little jump. So we completely missed that. So let's try that again. Oh, in fact, we hit it towards our own goal. Well, this is kind of cool. Watch this. Whoop. All right, so let's not score on ourselves here like we already did. This is actually kind of slightly difficult to control. All right, but I understand the jumping mechanics. Thank you, game. All right, let's get this in the goal, finally. Oh, there's the arrow. I see the arrow. See, there's an arrow. Oh, my God. We are so bad at this. Well, I'm glad we did this before we went into an actual game, because everyone would be yelling at us. That's not what we want. All right, let's get a good hit on this guy. And, perfect. All right, excellent. Let's see what else we can do. I know there's boosts and stuff. Dodge. Hold that and double tap A to dodge forward. Oh, okay. Hold that and double tap A to dodge forward. All right, is that what we did? I feel like we did kind of a front flip kick. Boosting for speed. All right, B is for boost. B is for boost, that makes sense. All right, let's do this. And... nailed it. Oh, yeah. Victory flip. Oh, that was a fail. Locating the ball. Tapping Y focuses your camera on the ball. Okay. And then you can have two camera modes. If we want it just on the ball or if we want it on us. So I think that's something that is probably personal preference. And you can, you know, figure out which one you want by yourself. All right. Oh, that's fun. I like that. Oh yeah, power slide. Victory slide. All right, let's keep going here. That was it? All right, now we're in free play. I understand that. All right, well, we don't want free play. We want to go back to the main menu. That was quick. That was a very quick and very nice tutorial. Good job, Psyonix. Usually they take forever. Let's try the advanced one really quick. So, I'm using a controller, by the way. I don't know. You probably noticed that already. But, all right, advanced skills. Side dodge. Oh. I think we were supposed to go the other way, would be my guess. Let's try it. There we go. And we scored. Excellent. All right. Now we have to go this way. Gotcha. Oh, I like that. It probably helps to have a flat-topped car if you're going to do that more. Like the one on the right there, the Iceman guy. Dodge and momentum. All right. There we go. Did we get it? No, I guess we didn't. And do it. There we go. Oh, no. Got to do it. Oh, I see. I gotcha. We weren't supposed to do it to hit the thing. But I like that. I like that a lot. I mean, look at this. Watch. Oh. So double jumping in the air like that. Oh, I see. I see. So you don't go very far on your second jump. But you can use it. You can use it to hit things. That was just very, very hard. Oh, okay, we're failing here. We're failing, guys. All right, let's try this again. And go. Nailed it. All right. And you can also kind of change your direction looking at the way that you're facing when you land. There we go. Is there another ball? Oh, no, there's not. Okay, cool. Rocket flying. Jump. Ooh. Rocket man, something, 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 very long. Look, Ma, no hands. All right, let's see if we can get one of these. Oh, this is actually fairly difficult. There's definitely a amount of skill that this takes that I do not currently possess. Our poor Range Rover is just getting slammed everywhere. I'd actually like to see this in real life. Could you imagine? Could you imagine? And I've seen cars play paintball before. I think it was like a Audi commercial or something. I don't remember. It definitely looked very staged, though. There, we hit it. All right, there we go. All right, I think that's enough of that. Let's actually play a game now. That's what you guys want, right? That's what we want. So far, though, it looks very well done. Let's do an exhibition. We'll do 4v4, rookie bots, and... Oh, we have... All right, let's see what arenas we have. DFH Stadium, Urban Central, Mansfield, Beckwith Park, Mansfield Stormy, Beckwith Park Stormy, and Beckwith Park Midnight. Let's just do the first one, I guess. They all look, like that one looks a little bit medium size. This one looks a little bit smaller. You know what, we'll do Mansfield. We'll do Mansfield. All right, cool, excellent. Y'all ready for this? What do we want? We want blue. We'll be blue. You're my boy, blue. Oh, I hit it. I got first touch. Oh yeah. All right, where's the ball at? It's behind us over here. Outlaw scored. Oh, he scored! Good job, Outlaw. Did I help? I helped a little bit. Okay, let's see what happened. Oh, snap. Good job. Good job, son. All right. Remember, these are bots, so. Oh, I got first touch. Oh, let's get back. Oh, no, they're gonna score. They're gonna score. Don't score. Don't score on me. All right. Where's the ball at? It's over there. All right, cool. We have stuff. Oh, you can. See if we can kind of dribble this. There we go. We hit it somewhere. Oh, no. No, 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 no. There we go. Look at us saving it. You can destroy the other cars. They come back to life basically right away. But, oh, no, no, no. But you can destroy the other cars. And there's got to be some, you know, significant advantage for doing so. You put somebody out of where they should be for a few seconds, right? Oh, no, no, no. All right, let's see if we can help score this. Oh. Where'd the ball go? I could be a goalie. I was actually a goalkeeper in real life. So that's the position I played. Oh, we missed. We missed, guys. All right. Here we go. I was hoping that would destroy that car, but it did not. All right. So you can see there's all the different types of cars playing here, too. So maybe we can see a little bit more about what each one does. Oh, we hit that one. Okay, there we go. That's what we needed. That's what we needed. And that is not what we needed. All right. Did you guys see that ludicrous display last night? Things about Mansfield is they always try and walk it in. All right, Outlaw scored again. Outlaw is on fire. I'm glad he's on our team. That's all I have to say. Bam! All right, I think we got that concept. Although, you know, the whole getting into the goal afterwards part we need to work on. All right, I like that power slide, though. That's awesome. Oh, did we get it? Get it! Get it! Yes! Yes! Goal! Oh, this game is awesome. I love it. I love it. All right, guys, that was our first goal. Is that exciting? I'm excited. You know, I'm going to be completely honest. All right, guys. I am not a big sports game person. I'm not a big racing game person either. But for some reason... Oh, nice job, Sabertooth. We are just wiping the floor with them. But for some reason, when they combine them in this game, it works really well. It works really well. So, oh, I got first touch. I don't think we quite got it where we wanted it to go, though. All right, let's power slide around. Where's the ball at? There it is. All right, you do notice that there's also different power-ups that we're picking up here. So we picked up that one. Other people pick them up as well, so we'll get a little bit more boost here. Oh, we missed. We missed, guys. All right, let's turn around here. Cool. So one of the other cool things that we haven't really gotten to see very much yet. There we go. Just clear the ball there. Oh, no, it's still here. Perfect. Thank you. I feel like I'm actually hitting it back towards our... There we go, that should help. Now, another cool thing is you can actually drive up here, too, if you want. Which is awesome, I like that aspect. There! Oh, go, 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 go! Aww! Center the ball, alright. I feel like I tried to get the shot on goal there, but it didn't quite work out for me. All right. Oh, that sideways turn, though. Yeah. Oh, yeah. We're getting the hang of this. We're getting the hang of this. No. Oh, Iceman, how could you, man? All right. So one of the cool things you saw there was when somebody scores... Oh, Raja, you failed us, man. You failed us. When somebody scores, everybody, like, explodes. It's awesome. All right. There we go. We're getting the hang of that. There's a cool indicator where the ball is above you as well, and I like that as well. Let's do this. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, no. I'm failing. Don't go in. Don't go in. Yeah. All right. That, no, I think I actually scored that. Well, that was a big, huge, heaping pile of failure on my part. Look at this. He touched it, right? And then I hit it into our goal, like a big dummy. That's okay. Nobody saw that. Nobody saw that. And that's all right. I do have to say, though, guys, I'm having a blast with this game. And I know everyone's saying that this... Oh, man, that was quick. Everyone's been saying that this is, like, one of their favorite games of the year and stuff. It's a little early for me to tell, but I am definitely having more fun with it than I thought I was going to have. And I completely missed that. Is there a reverse button? 30 seconds remaining. Oh, I blocked that guy from shooting. Let's clear this. Clear ball. All right, excellent. Oh, yeah. Oh, we just got a little nice little boost there. All right. Good job, Sabretooth. Oh, I just barely missed. 8 seconds. So as you can see, the other good thing about this game is the games are fairly short as well. Oh, I almost scored, but we won. We got a bunch of achievements for that. We unlocked confetti. Let's go see. I want to equip confetti. I probably could have just hit equip now. Let's go back to main menu really quick. Because I want to see what the confetti looks like. Garage. All right. Confetti. I like the kids cheering in the background. All right, we're going to pick that one there. How much time we got? That was about 20 minutes. I think I'm going to leave it there. But my thoughts on it so far is it's a lot better than I was anticipating it to be. I'm going to be completely honest with you guys. So I'm having a lot of fun. I'm going to play a few online matches. Maybe we'll do a few more videos if something interesting happens. Maybe I'll get Gamer Dad or something to play with me. I think it'd be fun to play with some other friends. But honestly, it's a solid game. It takes two things that don't necessarily seem like they would work very well, and it puts them together, and it just works really well. And that's pretty much all I have to say about this. If you want to check it out, I'll leave everything you need down below. It is on Steam. It's like 20 bucks, I believe, right now. It's got all the good Steamy goodness with it, controller support and everything, obviously, because I'm using a controller. But, yep, that's pretty much it. Thank you guys very much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Yeah, I will.